Hey you guys, thanks for watching this video. Before we're gonna start the video, I just want to apologize to you guys if there is something, maybe unclear information of vacuum cleaner in our video, or maybe we lack of creativity in this video, but I hope you guys gain some information or knowledge about vacuum cleaner in this video, and also the most important thing is you guys enjoy watching this video. So now I'm gonna introduce to you guys all of our group members that make this project happens, and I want to thank today those guys for helping me making this project successful. Let's go through.
So a very good day to all of you guys. Today I will introduce all of my group members, starting with myself, Rahmat, and then go to with Azizi, and then Nik Amar Aiman, and then Pravin, and also the last one is Nazirman.
Okay, now that's all of my group members. Now, one of my friend Azizi will talk to you about all the introduction of this video, and also what is the vacuum cleaner and all the operational things inside our vacuum cleaner. Let's go.
A very good day to all of you. We are from University Technical Malaysia Melaka. We'll present our mini project. Our mini project is all about vacuum cleaner. This mini project has been instructed by the senior Dr. Muhammad Fauzal Naim, which is our lecturer. He want us to make something something that very simple, yet it will teach us about a circuit, about electric and electronic. So in this channel, I will present to you about vacuum cleaner based on principles of electric and electronic. First of all, everyone doesn't know about vacuum cleaner, right? Everyone doesn't know about the circuit in the vacuum cleaner. In the vacuum cleaner, has a very simple circuit which use motors, batteries. In our cases, we use batteries, but in household vacuum cleaners, they are using the socket for the alternative current. Alright, we don't want to go through about the household vacuum cleaner. We want to introduce to you the small version of vacuum cleaner which has been simplified and modified from the bigger one. Okay, our objective for this mini project is to learn about the simple circuit in a vacuum cleaner first. Secondly, to introduce to you the circuit in a vacuum cleaner, and last but not least, the objectives for our mini project is to show to you and to show to all of us about the interesting in electrics and electronics. After this, we will go through the circuit, which my group members will explain to you about the circuit in the vacuum cleaner that we will present in this channel.
Now, my other friend Nazirman will show you how we design our circuits inside our vacuum cleaner and how we improve it to become more and more sufficient for the vacuum cleaner to work. Let's go through.
Okay, I will introduce myself first. My name is Nazirman Abid bin Harizan. Okay, in this project, I will explain about the circuit involved that function in this vacuum project.
Okay, first of all, during our progress to make the vacuum, we made the circuit first to which means the circuit have a fan to suck all the dust. First one, we make the circuit, which is it's contain 9 volt battery. Then the circuit contain a fan, which is the motor with the fan blade. Then a switch. Then back connected to the battery. Then we found out which with this circuit, we found out that when the fan move, the rotation and the power that we get didn't enough to suck all the dust that we want. So based from the last failure, we made the last improvement was to make an parallel circuit. We make the circuit which contain 9-volt battery. Then we make the parallel circuit which contain 2 fan which part switch the fan, the first fan, and the last, the second fan. So when we done with this circuit, we find out and test out the Bose fan will use equal power and will generate enough power to suck all the dust.
Well, now my friend Nick will show to you guys how to use the vacuum and what's the characteristic of this vacuum. Let's see.
Hello everybody, my name is Nik Amar Aiman. I will be showing to you about the simulation of our project, the vacuum cleaner. This is our project, the vacuum cleaner. As you can see, there's 2 motors inside, included the fans. This is the batteries and the switch. This inside, you can see this is the filter. Now let's see if it works. We have to pull it together, do the left click. Switch on. It works like a charm. Thank you.
Now, Pravin will show to you guys on how the procedure we make this vacuum cleaner.
My name is Pravin. Now I'm going to explain the materials and also the procedures that we are going to use to make vacuum cleaner. Let's see.
The material that we use to do these projects are bottles, electrical motor, propeller, wire, duct tape, and the main thing is 9-volt battery. We are going to use the 3 batteries, and the last is switch. Okay, now we are having those materials. Now I'm going to explain how to do it. Let's see. We need to cut the bottles into 2. The front part of the bottle we use as a head, and the back part of a bottle we use as a body. Second, we need to insert the circuit of a vacuum cleaner into the back part of the bottle. The battery and the switch we are going to place in the small bottles. See, inside of this we are having the batteries and also the switch. Next, we need to cut the bottle into these shells. We take a new bottles and cut into these shells. This is called as a filter. We need to do it into these shells. Then insert the filter in the end of the vacuum cleaner, like this. After that, insert the end of the vacuum cleaner and combine the body and the head together, like this. Use duct tape, glue gum to make the part to hold stronger, and put some holes to make the airflow easier.
Okay, that's all for today's video, guys. I really hope that you guys got something from our video, maybe some information of the vacuum cleaner, or maybe some enjoyments. You guys like to watch all this kind of stuff, maybe the theory or maybe the information of these things. Well, I really appreciate for all of you guys who stay until the end of this video, and again, thank you so much. See you later. Young dumb, young dumb.